Aw, bitch. Oh, fuck, that's loud. Holy shit. What up? It's the trooper. Oh shit, you know what? I put my hand right here. Can't see me. Holy shit, that's the camera. Look, that's fucking weird. Look at that. Oh shit, okay. What am I doing? I don't know why I'm calling that. It seems dumb, yeah? I shouldn't be, but you know what? This is a $1. Oh shit, I forgot to fucking, excuse my language. I forgot to rebuy. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna check shove this all in. You know what? Then I won't be able to. Let's put auto double rebuy and shove and see what happens. This is a $1. You can see it at the top of the thing. Yeah. It's a $1 fucking rebuy add-on shit. Oh, what? Now I can't rebuy. All right. I guess we're going to go maniacal until we, is this shit streaming? I hope it is. It's on a 5-minute delay, but does that mean? Hopefully this shit's working. Da 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 da. Why did I fold 7 deuce? I thought I was gonna go maniacal. So I wasn't even thinking because I'm trying to get this damn thing going. But it's a $1 rebuy add-on, and by the time I got the thing open, it was dealing a hand, and I should have rebought to 5K instead of 2,500. But now I have 3K because of some stupid hand that I played like a dummy. All right, we're going to go maniacal. Like, 3-bet this shit and whatnot. It's a $1 tournament. Why am I playing a $1? All right, so I'm just going to call this shit. We're playing loose. We're playing loose and fast. Fast and loose, yeah. That was pretty stupid. And look, there's 5 people. Oh, we got a straight flush draw, though, so can't fold this, right? I'm lying. Maybe it'll check through. 8 of diamonds on the turn. No chance it checks all the way through. See? Should we try to pick up a straight flush draw on the turn? Seems logical. Yeah, 2 backdoor draws. King of diamonds. That's what we're gonna look at this. We're gonna look at it like, oh, it was a good fold because my card didn't come. I don't know if people are getting my chat. Because the thing hasn't started yet because it's on a 5-minute delay. How many chips do I have? I need to get down to 2,500 so I can rebuy. I don't know how much I can keep betting. I gotta bet like, I gotta bet something, right? Looks like I'm not gonna have to spend that dollar on the rebuy. It's gonna run it up. What kind of bet is that? Who bets 52? Oh, look, there's everybody. All right, we're definitely making this a sensible amount. What's up, everybody? I see your chat now that the delay is has everything has started for you. Someone said, why the delay? Because you have to have a delay. Because if I didn't have a delay, then these numbskulls I'm playing with can go look at my stream and see what my cards are. This is how shit works. By the way, we're playing fast and loose. Fast and loose. Just like I like my women. Ha! What? I didn't say that. Huh? Who are you talking to? Probably nobody there. All right, we got bottom pair and a backdoor draw. Backdoor quad straw. I'm kidding. I don't like the delay. Don't you think it would be better to... Someone answer this question 5 minutes from now when you get this shit. Don't you think it would be better for me to just hide my cards and have the shit be on time? What up, Jason, Andrew? What up, everybody? Chip Extractor is here. We playing cards, Troop. What do you mean, Chip Extractor? You mean you're in a card game right now? Hi, Yvette. Oh, look at that. Nice hand. Guess I was winning on the flop. Should have put the shit in, huh? So I'm going to start another tournament as soon as it's ready. The problem with playing on WSOP.com is there's not enough players, not enough action, not enough shit going on. I wish I could 20 table, multi-table sit and goes for 6 hours a day. That would be good. Loving the background trooper. Loving the black trooper. What does that mean? So, as soon as we get another game going, we'll put it right on the screen there. You know what I'm saying? Harvey, I'm not multi-tabling at the moment. Because another, you know what? Maybe I should start that other tournament, actually. Let me think about that. Wait, isn't there like a, oh shit. Isn't there like a, there is a $3 rebuy. What the hell's going on there? It's like 40 minutes into this shit. I'm not doing that, right? No, I'll do that. Do it. We did it. And we're going to friggin' rebuy right off the bat, right? 273 plus 27 cents. Make sure they get their 27 cents, whatever you do. Am I right? Oh, shit. What's happening here? Yo, check fold that shit so I can get this shit in the stream, yeah? Oh, wait. What's happening? Oh, is it? Wait, what's happening? Oh, shit. We got shit fucking up. Hold on. Everyone just be patient for about a half a second. Yeah, bitch, I want to bet. Hold on. Sources, screen capture. Do that. There you go. There you go, trooper. Now you know what's going on. There you go. Yo, we got a bet, right? Oh, shit. Look at that. Bet heavy. King of Hearts is coming on the river, so it doesn't really matter. We should bet as much as we can, yeah? So is this shit going to stay on the screen properly? Oh, it's going to go like that. It's going to stay like that, huh? I guess we just check fold now, right? What do we got going over here? Man, this shit's crazy. So I can't be minimizing shit because if I minimize something, it turns the damn thing black. There you go. How's that? Maybe it's getting better. Shit, I don't know. What's going on? Man, I need to hook up a bigger monitor, man. Queen five, what? How do you feel about the queen five? All right, here, let's do this so I can see what the fuck's going on. See what's happening. Let's go like that. And what is happening? Why does it keep doing that? Yo, what the fuck? Miguel. Thanks, Miguel. I got that rebuy. Man, I can't fucking resize the fucking table. It's all fucked. Hold on. How do you open? Can I open the lobby of this bitch? I can't even push the buttons. Yo, what's happened? Yo. I can't push the buttons. The fucking table is fucked up. Here, let me try something. That's right there. Fucking, let's try to close it and see what happens. There you go. All right, just close. All right, there you go. Now let's reopen that bitch. All right, all right. Sorry, everybody. This thing's being a bitch. Sources. There. Now, you go back down there where you belong. You filthy slut. All right, fold. Now things are okay for the moment. What's going to happen when another table opens? Are we going to be completely screwed? Maybe. I didn't realize that when I minimize the table, it turns it black on the... I don't understand how this is... Just go like that. And then go like that. All right. Good enough? Let me know if this is good enough. 5 minutes from now. I hate having a delay. But what are you going to do? You can't have these numbskulls ripping me off for $2 at a time. Am I right? So what happened? I won a pot down here? Did I win a pot? I must have won that pot with the ace jack. Am I right? I did win that pot with the ace jack. No, I didn't. So what, how many chips did I start? Oh, you know what? I'm such an ass. This is a deep stack tournament. All right. All right. So now we can try to look at the chat here. There's the chat. Hello, everyone. Michelle, I agree with you. A shirt from the shop is the right thing to do. That rhymed, no? It definitely rhymed. I kind of feel like... There you go. Oh! There you go. All right, here's our other tournament going here. We got a third tournament going here. Let's sit here and let's do this. and do this, and then do this. That's fine. All right. Oh, I'm supposed to rebind this bitch. Oh, this the this is the super turbo. I said it. Super turbo. Yo, if there's any dicks in the chat, somebody DM me or send me some shit on Twitter. Yo, somebody tell me if you can hear me. It's going to be 5 fucking minutes before anybody can tell me that. By the time I see it, I'll forget what I asked. So dumb. $300 big blinds. That's just dumb. Live cash game poker is not viewed in big blinds. What does that mean? What does that even mean? Somebody tell me if you can hear me. All right, Tim said earbuds have a good mic. That's why I did it. I was hoping that they, I don't know if that means that it's working or not. What happened? I got moved tables. I got moved tables. I did get moved tables. What happened? We lost the table. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? Question is, I guess you can. You can see everything, right? Jason J, I want you to do whatever the fuck you want to do. How's that sound? Is this, I think this started with 5,000, right? No, I don't even know. How don't I know? I guess we just shove. Probably the right thing to do, and it gets down. I think we played top two pair on that board really well. What do you think? Who's spewing hate, Brian? I'll fucking ban them right now. What's up, Jonathan? Yo, I can't watch the chat and play these games at the same time. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Yuck, that guy said. I don't even see what happened. You know what's funny, right? Hi, Lauren. Lauren, is that Lauren in Kentucky? I hate the delay shit. I hate it. I think we should just hide my cards and make it, you know what I mean. Got some super turbo action going. The fuck? Now what do you do? How many chips do we start with in this bitch? You know, why do I never know that? They make it so fucking hard to find. 3,000. What happened? I got raised? Alright, bitch. Yeah, I know. I meant to start music. Let me work on that. La 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 la. Yo, when is break? I need coffee. All right, I was going to work on something. Let's see if we can figure this out. Let's try this. Let's try this thing. I never use this damn thing. Try it. See what happens. Let's go here. Shit. Artist? I'm just potting everything. I'm potting everything. If I'm raising, I'm just going to pot it. Although I didn't do it just then. Is this a dollar? Doesn't matter which game it is, right? One's a super turbo, though. Got to keep up with which one is the super turbo. Am I right? happened? I won. What happened? He raised? Just been raised? What does that mean? Good buck turbo rebuy add on. One of these is a deep. Oh, it's this one. Okay. I got you. That one's stupid anyway. I don't even really want to be playing that one. Let's go like this. It's too loud. I'm gonna turn it down in 1 second. Fucking volume. There you go. A lovely volume. All right, somebody send me some shit. We should turn that sound off, am I right? Should figure out a way to... I mean, there's no figuring out a way. We should turn that sound off or what? Now let's turn that sound off. See what happens if we turn the sound off. Settings. Game settings! We're getting hands to play. I mean, fold. Turn the fucking thing down. Settings. What, it's not there? Game display? Oh, here it is. No more sounds! Thank you. See, I fucking said no more sounds! What happened? Settings. Oh, I see. You gotta turn them shits off individually. Oh. WSOP fucking sucks, alright? They just suck. It's terrible, this software. But there's nothing else you can play legally. And who wants... Well, I don't know if there is or not, but why do you want to play something illegal when you can play some legal shit? Cheryl says sound. I don't know what she's trying to tell me. What? Lassie? Timmy's caught in a cave? Alright. I'm trying to turn the fucking sounds off! Settings, bitch. Display. Play all sounds. Bitch, don't play sounds anymore! Oh, I didn't hit apply. That's the problem. Save and close. You gotta hit apply. Heaven forbid we don't hit apply on the sounds of a dumbass online poker site. Am I right? I'm not folding this. I don't give a flying fuck what happened. This one too. Oh, this is the $1 one. I should have just shoved. I probably just lost on the river. You made us, oh no. What happened up here? Obviously an ace came, right? But we don't care about that, do we? Who cares? Am I right? Did he call with ace high? Wow. That's what happens in those dollar rebuy games. Am I right? This guy don't have no ace. No way! I knew he didn't have an ace. Get two pair on the river. That's what happens to me all day, every day. All day, every day. That's what happens to me all day, every day. In cash games, though. am I doing? Yo, I might need the sounds. I can't look at the chat and not have the sounds. Cheryl L., by the time you hear this, you will know that the shit's already turned off. Am I right? I keep getting fucking sit out because I'm looking at the chat. I know this guy's gonna know I don't have a chat right now in this hand. If he has a brain. I don't know if he has a brain or not. Oh, that's fantastic! Give him a 7! His 9 high now beats me. That's what happens. Can I rebuy? I don't even know. My rebuy request was approved. That's fantastic. Colonel Columbus, I do not coach anything. I coach in life on my YouTube channel. How's that? Cal Travels, you're the one watching it. Like, hello? What a dumb comment. Jesse's half right. I'm certainly not even close to broke. What do you think I'm broke? I guess I should read the chat. Here, let me put myself over here. Then I can see myself. Yeah, let's do that. I hate doing that. We're going to do it so I can see myself. What do we do with 6 deuce? We fold that shit. Oh no, I moved myself up there. What the hell? Thomas, not that many people are online during peak times. Trust me. I have no idea because the damn site doesn't tell you how many people are online. Like PokerStars at least used to. But not that many. Oh, look, it's Jamin. Damon, why you gotta be racist? Why's it gotta be the black one up? Oh, I get it. The shirt's black. Never mind. Oh, what should we do with this? Flip-flop set. Is this what we do? What happened? He checked the... what happened? Did I call a bet? No, right? I gotta pay attention. 45 fucking hundred? What happened? I'm confused. I'm confused because I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I fold, bitch. Thank you. Jack. Somebody tell me if the music is the right volume. Who hates to watch? Brian, I'm working on that coupon run. Don't you worry. What is this? A $1 no limit hold'em rebuy shit? Of course we're all in. Kidding? I'll take a 5 or a 6. How's that? What's with the question marks? This dude says wow in a $1 tournament. What is he talking about? Told you from the beginning, we're playing fast and loose. Who's asking for donations, Billy, you fucking dipshit? I guess, this is the beauty of live streaming, right? This fucking thing won't let me stop moving, chat. This is the beautiful thing about live streaming. All the trolls come in and make themselves known live, and then you just block them, and they're blocked forever. That was the whole plan. That's the whole reason for doing this. Misty, a coupon run is take... Oh, did you hear that noise? That's a lovely sound that we all love. Misty, a coupon run is when you get a bunch of gambling coupons for casinos and you go from one to the next using them, and it gives you a... Karen, if you're on the live stream, thank you. The wrong buttons. I think it's hilarious how people are scoffing at the buy-in of the tournament. I'm not an online poker player, you fuck sticks. Here's another person we get to block. Jamin, that's funny. Here, let's raise the shit. Raise the shit too. Give him a 10 right on the turn. I fucking knew it before it came out. Oh, we got the auto double rebuy on or what? Do we have the auto rebuy on or what? I guess not, bitch. What? Auto double rebuy. Auto rebuy. Auto double rebuy. Rebuy whenever possible. Once you give the guy a 10 right on the turn, there's no point in making him wait, am I right? Yeah, fold. Got a bet, right? Of course we got a bet. Kidding? Oh, good. Give him the flush. Let's, double rebuy. There you go. It asks me. You don't have to hit the button. I don't play on this shit. How did I do that? What did I do? That shit back. Thank you. I'm glad that guy had queen six because, you know, I'd hate for him to fold that hand. I don't like to inconvenience people, make them go out of their way to fold shit. Hey, this is some lovely tunes we got going here. Very relaxing. I got the AC pumping. So obviously this person's a fucking troll. Josh, all you gotta do is go down the street. I'm sure you got El Pollo Loco somewhere around. But I get no sour cream. Sean, it's really easy. Just go on the website. Superware, WARE.com. A bunch. As a matter of fact, there might be a thing on the top of the screen. How does this shit look? Oh yeah, there's a thing right here. Look. We'll point out. Oh. This way. It should be right here. Hold that shit, bitch. Oh, you gotta scroll your mouse over the screen. Gotcha. I see how it is. What's up, Mike? S-Fitz, you don't have to say it anymore. He's gone. Well, JC, I decided to not turn it off because if you want to do it, do it. Everybody else does it. Everybody in the world. I've been not doing it for years, so who gives a fuck? Want to buy me a coffee? Buy me a coffee. If you don't, don't. Shit's free. Six deuce, I fold. H3, did this guy just like bust and rebuy or something? What is this? I mean, I guess we're just going to fucking call. Because why not? Because maybe I can hit a three like everybody else hits an eight. There you go. Nice job. Nice job, trooper. Thanks, Jason. What's up, Steven? Can you play blackjack on this shit? I don't think you can. Can you? I honestly don't know. So I don't think you can play blackjack on. I don't know the answer to that shit. All right, what do we got? Ace queen? What are we gonna do with that? Yo, how many people are watching this shit? 9,000 people? I'm lying. Oh, this is an easy decision. Hello. Yo, this is the Super Turbo. I'm like completely blind to the fact that this is the Super Turbo. I'm paying attention to chats and shit. The Pro 14 is gonna have King Queen and he's gonna flop three kings. Oh, I'm gonna flop a queen because I got the worst hand. See, it's every time I get it in bad every hand. No more trying to get it in good. That's just dumb. Why would you want to get it in good in online poker tournaments? That's right. I said it. The Pro 14 threw his mouse, slammed his fucking shit shut, and left. Look, he's sitting out. Whenever they're sitting out after they lose a pot they shouldn't have lost, that's what happened. He broke his fucking mouse over $2. Oh man, I was gonna do something with that, but I guess I'm not now. What's going on down here? Keyboard subs, damn tin. I know Oliver, right? Damn tin. I have 5 minutes to add on chips. We definitely gotta add on chips, am I right? Thank you. Got a little king eight action going. Got some ace king flop action going. He has ace deuce though, so we're fucked. Oh, that's perfect run out. Love it. At least we were somehow able to just check. All right. Oliver says, Twitch or is YouTube better? Oliver, I have a Twitch account, but I've never done it. I don't know what's better. I really don't. What up, Paulo? Paulo? Aaron, what's up, man? I see you. Getting outplayed in a $3. It must be you, Michael. You must be the one playing. You're funny. Not. The comedy club closed tonight. You got the night off. You had to come over here. What is this ace-king garbage? Just keep getting that stupid hand, am I right? Get it all in. What's up, G-O-L-K something or another, chatting to me in the chat? What have I got? I can't see my cards because of this stupid bubble. Oh, Jax. Fucking stupid chat bubbles. I thought I turned those shits off already. This is the worst piece of garbage website site shit ever. Not everyone is just calling. I wouldn't want anyone to raise. Does that say jack-off softball? That's odd, isn't it? What am I betting here? I should probably bet smaller than that, no? Quads? Oh no, that's like the perfect card. I mean, not exactly the, only hand he calls it's fucking right. How much is this guy gonna call now? You think he has a 10? If he has a 10, he's calling. If he has king queen or some bullshit, I guess I just fucking lose. But if he has a 10, he's gonna call there anyway, right? Most of these dummies will. Not that Brad R.U. Flaw is a dummy. I have no idea who he is. Time bank it, bitch. Oh, he's got to put in 6,000 to get back 3,400, though. It's probably bigger than that. That's fine. Nobody cares. I mean, I care a little. I care like $3 worth. Going love. I think you mean live, but I hear you. Wake fuck up, man. 3. I don't know why I keep reading the chat. I don't know what the hell. Raza, I know what you meant. Live. I'm still spreading love. Hector, the reason I'm not in the center seat is because I can't. You guys made me turn the sound off, and then I can't see myself on all three tables. I'm not playing on some huge monitor setup. I have a 15-inch monitor on the laptop here. So the way that we are, so as I am looking at this, I can see my hand in all three tables always. That's why. Lauren, I'd be good, but I don't know if you're the Lauren. Just curious. All right, we got that super turbo action going. How many people are playing this thing? Only 34 players played the damn thing? Wow. Super turbo and they fold. All right, here's the plan. I can't tell you my plan, because what if you're at the table? I got a plan, though. All right, I'm gonna min raise this time so that, because they're gonna think that I thought I raised too much last time and I won't actually. Oh, Sarah Shanahan, I forgot to block you. There you go. Be gone. I just sprayed you with my bitch be gone spray. Oh, look, we got a flush draw. Oh, now we have a straight draw. Let's do something like this. Yo, that's a lot, though. Let me check. Let's see what happens. Fuck me. Should I just gamble? What's going on down here? I can't do it, can I? It's just silly, isn't it? The rebuy period's over. How did the rebuy period get over so quickly? Must be a certain number of levels. You dirty slut. I can't believe that you went all in on me like that. Yo, I didn't flop a set with my fives? That doesn't make any sense. What up, Robert? From Houston. Brian. Brian, I have a strange feeling, yes, that you can't be trusted with Banhammer. I have a strange feeling that you can't be trusted with that shit. So calling this is not even an option. Am I right? Wait, what's the point? Oh, it's 4 and 8. Oh, well, I'm shoving then. Am I right? It's a fucking super turbo. That's right, Thomas. Scared money don't make money, and I'm scared shitless over this $5. Yo, we're going to win the Super Turbo. Are you listening to me right now? I'm telling you we're going to win the Super Turbo. Fuck the other two games. We're going to win the Super Turbo, though. I like how people are so brilliant in the chat that they think I would actually sit down here and start playing hundreds of dollars in online poker tournaments. The very first time I ever fucking live stream online poker tournaments. It's really good thinking on your part. Those that are scoffing at the $5 buy-ins and whatnot. Oh shit. So can we add on or what? Let me just click the auto add-on shit. Veronica, she says, troop getting late on the East Coast. Gotta get my ass to bed. Have a good night. Veronica, you don't work. I'm just kidding. You work. Oh, good. This is a person that gets to be banned. Not only does that person get to be banned forever, but I also get to go report them for impersonating me. Because it's fun. Not that I truly give a fuck. Oh shit, I'm not even plugged in. Your battery is running low. Holy shit, man. You kidding me? Who does all this and starts and doesn't plug the damn thing in? I have 5 minutes to add on chips. I would like to add on please and thank you. Yes, I would like to add on thank you. Oh, is it break time? Time to brew coffee. Yeah, add on for $2. Yeah, bitch. What are you doing? I'll be right back. Coffee brewing action going. Shit's grinding. Ha! That's funny. No grinding? No, it's not. How's everybody doing in the chat, though? Tony, I agree with you. There really are. You can turn that damn music off. Brian, I'm not turning the music off. I'll go on a coupon run when I can, but I'm not turning the music off. So, Tweety, I'm playing three games. Super Turbo Rebuy add-on action. Yes. Add some digital pattern to your shirt. Damon. Fuck. Hell no, I don't want to. I will say that this is fun. I will say that this is fun playing on while everybody's here. This is fun. Brian, these are real money poker tournaments. They are up in the on the top of the thing. You can see. You can see it up at the top of the window. Yo, the AC's pumping. Gotta put on my socks. That's right. Online poker socks. I said it. I like this. Jake and Jill went up the hill, both with a buck and a quarter. Actually, Jake and Jill didn't go anywhere. It's Jack and Jill. Damn it, Daniel, you fucked that up. Jenny, it's not play money. What are you talking about? Jason, I remember. Oh shit, we're back in action over here. Why are the brakes not synchronizing these shits? All right, we're back in action. I have to get up and get the coffee after this. You know what I'm saying? Ha ha. How you doing? All right. Slow that bitch down. There's little kids playing out there. There's not. It's dark shit. Oh, wait. I got cards. Fold. Who is Charles talking to? Arrogant asshole. Charles, let me know if you're talking to me so I can fucking block you. Because I need to block all the haters in one sitting, right? Hector, you're right. Focus on the game. This dude just shoved 10 bigs under the gun. More than likely has King Queen B. All right. Hopefully we can, hopefully it'll fold to me. This dude's got 31 dime pieces, though. We're gonna let that go. We're gonna let it go. big buck turbo rebuy and add-on. Big buck, it says. Nice. I call. Oh, wait, he hasn't done anything. I'm just kidding. Oh, he just called? That's kind of... that in mind. Mind me later. 5 minutes too late. I hate the delay. I really do. I hate it. No, Mitzi. I don't just ban people who disagree with me. I ban people who come in talking shit. This is not a place to talk shit. This is a place for people to come hang out while I play online poker and chit-chat. That actually like the vlog. Mitzi, with two ones in it. And I'm not Busto, you dick. If I cared 1 second about what anybody thought about whether I was Busto or not, I would go get the roll and come in here and count it out for the camera, but it's none of your fucking business. And I'm not Busto. I was gonna stay home and watch Bad Santa 2, but then I decided to do this because I was like, you know what? Maybe it'll be fun. And it is kind of fun, except for a couple of dicks. Oh, now see, Mitzi, now you get blocked. Banned forever. You're one of those fucking 2 plus 2 idiots. I've seen you in 2 plus 2 anyway. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I said 2 plus 2. Don't say that fucking name in my channel, ever. Everybody gets one pass, though, because I already said it. But I'm in charge of this, bitch. No, I'm just kidding. You guys are in charge. Dude, just shoves 20,000? Right. Yo, the coffee's almost done. Does anybody want some coffee? I have to brew. I have to brew more. Everybody wants it. Ace Tree. That dude just shoved 20K. Like, he's like, here you go. All in. Fuck it. Hi, everybody. I don't know how much hollows cost. I've never priced them. Esfitz. You're right. That's why I knew I recognized his name, but it wasn't until he actually fucking started typing stuff that I realized who he was. A piece of garbage. With absolutely... Should we just call it a back door? I'm just kidding. Boy, this dude got the nuts. Alright, I think we know what we can do with that. Yo, I want to win the Super Turbo. What the F is going on? Well, that guy has to call, but we have King 9. Let's see what everyone else does. I wonder if any of these people are thinking, because if they're thinking, then it changes my ideas of what to do. Like, what is this? Is Marie? Okay, yeah, that makes up my mind. I'm just saying. Is she going to call that? I doubt it. She might. Yeah, she's calling. She's got it. Oh, look at that. That guy got King 9. Oh, look at that. King 9 comes, but look at the spades. Oh, the ace comes. Yeah. See, we're just going to be nothing but results-oriented because it's not something I do regularly, you know what I'm saying? It's in the wrong shit. There you go. 10-3, that's a good hand. Yo, Cyrus, what's happening? I remember I met you at Live at the Bike. Right? Joshua was playing, apparently. Hell, I can't play Iron Maiden because the video is monetized and a violation of copyright. Well, it doesn't matter if it's monetized or not. I can't do it. You know? 100 days at a time. Not a hater, but who might be? Sometimes I can't tell if people are typoing shit. You know, I should probably just hold this hand, but I'm gonna raise. This one we know what to do with. That's a no-brainer. Am I right? Oh, good, we got snap called. That's fantastic. Hopefully he has ace jack. Of course a jack's gonna come, but I would like to at least see myself ahead. Flush for me. No, I guess we chop. Keep going. Jack eight. Out, bitch. What's this guy on the button? Is that the guy that shoved 20k earlier? I think it is. Is that the same guy? I raised under the gun. Do they care? Do they respect that shit in a $1 tournament? Respect my raise, bitch. I guess he don't respect it. Is this guy full of shit or what? Is that the guy that shoved earlier? Let's see. Yeah, because I haven't moved tables. Right? And I don't know. Now I'm having a conversation with myself. Blog does so much worse without the haters. Tony, they're still going to watch. Don't worry. They're going to watch. They watch that shit religiously. Yo, I gotta get coffee. What the hell's going on? I must have been the big blind, huh? What did I do? Let my shit time down. What do we got? 1600? Oh, yeah. Sixes. Sixes are good. We're doubling up with those sixes. Actually, we damn near double up if they all fold. Mr. Gambler's folding. He doesn't actually gamble. Maybe you'll call with ace five, you know? Good or bad, whatever. Whatever it is. How do we know if it's good or bad? You want to call? Yeah, we want to call. Let me get coffee. And go. We gotta shove the jack three, right? Yep. I would prefer that he not call. Isn't that about a bitch? How about an eight? Just an eight. That's all we need. And no thank you. All right, bitch. Woke up with the 9-9. He should change his name to Woke Up. Oh boy, I hope I got back in time. I did. Got the ace queen action going. 1800. That makes it 1600. I make it 32, yeah? I should probably just fold the ace queen, no? I don't know. I don't even know what's going on in this damn thing. Well, this is that $1 turn. I should have just shoved. All right, so I don't know if you can see. You guys can't see how many people. 161 people started the $1 tournament. There's 110 left. The $3 tournament, 178 people started. There's 141 left. There you go. I probably should have folded these. What? We got multiple fucking calls? If I shove, somebody's going to call bullshit. They both have way more chips than me, and this guy fucking decides to bet 3,000 chips. What do you do? That guy just called? Yeah, obviously I know that we can't call, but... Alright, fine, take it, bitch. I fucking hate that I have to play on this little ass screen. I can't see shit. And we're too deep. This shit's gonna take forever. Figure out if people actually like this shit. The question is, how do you know? Listen, the only way I'm going to know if you guys like this stuff is the thumbs up. So click the thumb. Is there a thumbs up button on this shit? Man, I don't even know. Man, I didn't fucking timed out. I turned the sounds off. Everyone was freaking out about the sounds, and I turned the shits off, and I just timed out. I hope I didn't time out a good situation. Man, what the fuck is happening here? 8,000. I should shove this. You know what? I am shoving it. And what is this? Dude makes it. Yeah, that'll pull. I probably shouldn't shove. The guy has 27,000, but what the fuck, yo? I'm increasing my stack by like almost 20% if they all fold, which they should, and they did. I got mind control over these $1 players. Is Mary in Pittsburgh in here? I didn't see her. Oh yeah, there you are. Hi, Mary. Ah. I don't know what you're laughing at. You said ha-ha, though. What you laughing at? See, I see the chat. I say something about the chat, then you hear it 5 minutes later. I hate the delay thing. Here's the question. Do you think it would be better for me to hide my whole cards and not have a delay? That way, and then I can just tell you after the hand. No? Tell me what you guys think of that. Somebody let me know if it would be better with no delay so that we can talk like normal people back and forth. go. These deep stack rebuy and add on. All right, you know what? It's time to get loose in this. Man, I can't just play this shit patient. We got $6 on the line in this bitch. Maybe nine. $9. And I can't play patient on them. King Deuce, gotta put a raise in. All right, if we win everyone like that, we'll be fine. How you doing? All right, yeah. Okay then. I'll see you tomorrow. There's nobody there. I may have to start paying attention to this chat. Who is Branch talking about? Is Branch an idiot, or is he talking about someone else? It's so fucking hilarious how people can take something like this so seriously. It's so funny. When did the blind go to 1,000? What the hell? Oh, it's a turbo. You know what? When I joined this $3 game, I didn't realize that it wasn't a turbo. I don't play non-turbos. I'm about to light this bitch up. I mean, for real. I'm not sitting here all night with a 17K stack. I'm not doing it. Ace 10. Raise. I'm a raise, and then they're gonna think I'm just raising because of that shit right there. What in the world is happening? See, now he can't think I'm raising just because the big line's sitting out, right? Who flat calls like 8.5% of their stack like that? Who does that? And why? I'm about to start yelling. Rasta got aces or some shit? That's what's going on? This dude can't stop going all in down here. Yo, these people in this non-turbo, they're taking this shit seriously. So when you bet, you just fold. That's good, maybe. It might take 7 hours to win. First place is $350. All right to win that. David, that's a good idea. Hook the laptop to the TV. I didn't have time to set all that shit up. Multiple fucking calls. Tim, are you on Twitch? Jenny, I am not on Twitch. I'm over here on the YouTubes. I didn't time out with aces. Stop it. Somebody said I timed out with aces. Got me looking at the hand history to see if I got aces at any point in time. No. What's wrong with you? You got problems. Yo, this is kind of like my calm side. What do you guys think about my calm side? Brian Kane, what are you thumbs down in? What are you guys doing? Oh, the thumbs up and thumb down. So if you don't... Oh, I meant like the thumbs up in the shit. People watching this damn thing right now. I don't even know. Yo, check this out. Check this out, everybody. King five? Oh, that's a shove all day. What's this dude doing raising my shits? 51,000 this guy has. What's this dude limping? He limped under the gun. Why would you do that? And this fucking dude limps. Man, I can't fucking show King 5 now. Jamin, what's wrong with you, man, by the way? I saw that thing that you, what's wrong with you, crazy? it's not, Yo, I'm not fucking folding. I want to see. Man, they got me drinking coffee left-handed up in here. Because I'm mousing. Oh, shove? Okay. That guy went in pretty quick. We might be getting rid of this table now. I don't want to get rid of that table. That's the one I want to play. It's a turbo. Irish Wood? Is that his name? Does that mean what I think it means? Is that his porno name? I really hope not. Oh, I love this song. Yo, can I get a queen one time? No queen. Damn it! That's what happens. Hey, look, it's Scott Hoffman. Scott Hoffman! How you doing? Oh, I wasn't all in? Nice, so now I got king three, so now I am all in, bitch. Do the right thing, big blind and shove. That's the right thing, you know it is, you asshole. Two hearts. Hi, Mary Caswell. I love you back. About a bitch. Probably the best hand out of everybody. All right, check it out. We're gonna focus now. No, I don't want to watch this tournament's hand history. This is the damn dumbest poker software I have ever fucking seen. They don't even let you play limits that you want to play. I want to play fucking bigger than $10 heads up super turbo sit and goes. And this bitch won't even let you do it. Hi, Sammy's daddy. Tell Sammy I said hello and I still use her mug, even though I'm not using it right now. The chat on there? All right, I'll put the chat on there so you can see the display. What, is there a problem? Do people not get it? Yo, where's my cards? Eight, deuce? Gotta fold that, huh? Okay. Holy shit, it's... Oh, man, I'm not even paying attention to this. All right, hold up. Hold up. I got it. This one. All right, let's do it like this. Make it better for everybody. Oh. Somebody got kings. I'm gonna get fucked. Watch. You watch. I'm gonna make it that. I'm working on this shit right here. Outputs. Sources. Screen capture. What the hell? Yo, here's the chat. I don't think it's gonna let me. Somebody shove or something. Let's get some crazy action going in this. I'm saying it's not showing the chat. Why is it not showing the chat? Somebody just flatted on the button. That's fantastic. So now, you know what? I'm not folding. I lied. I might be folding. It's about a bitch. Here's an idea. Let him have, right? Never mind. Has he got a flush draw? Or is he just calling down with an ace? He's probably just calling down with an ace. Fuck it. I don't care. He had a flush draw. I knew it! I knew it. I be knowing things sometimes. He had a straight draw and a flush draw. I mean, a pair and a flush draw, and then a straight draw and flush draw. Javier, I cannot freestyle. What is Bernard talking about? I know I shouldn't be paying attention to some of these people, but... Shout out to Dale and Bob in... What the fuck is Minu? What is that? Minnesota? What is Minu? Cheryl, I agree with you. Yes, I was really going to jam King 5. Tony, I only take my shirt off for monetary tips, not thumbs up. I don't smoke no weed. I'm not smoking anything. We weren't created to have smoke in our lungs. I'm not telling you not to do it. I'm just telling you why I'm not doing it. We're supposed to breathe this mixture out here that's like oxygen and all this shit, this gas. Gorv, nice. I didn't forget that I asked the question. I'm talking about for next time. I can't take the delay off now. I'd have to start a new stream. But if I took the delay off now, then you just wouldn't be able to see my cards the rest of the time. I think I'm done with this fucking dude. See ya! Jamin thinks get rid of the, and change the thing is better. I kind of think so too, but maybe we'll try it next time. David, there's a 5-minute delay on the chat. There's supposed to be. Should I just call this dude? Or should I, let me just call. I'm so unlucky, he probably has King 10. But I doubt it. Should I just call all the way down? What the fuck? It's every fucking hand all for the last week and a half. I'm not gonna fucking bet. He's not gonna call. But still, like, that's ugly. All right, didn't count. That doesn't count. Tony, that's not nice. You know what we gotta do, right? You know what we gotta do. Low 8 grinder poker vlog. I'm not using OBS, I'm using XSplit. I don't know why. I think it works good with YouTube. I read that it does. And so I got it. I actually had to pay for that shit today in order to do this shit. Thank you. Oh my goodness, this tournament is gonna last until 6 a.m. Holy hell. These bitches got how many big blinds? Why did I ever play a non-turbo? I wasn't even paying attention. I just wanted to put my games up. And they fold. All right, you know what? I'm raising every unopened pot from here on out. You hear me? I'm telling you now. I'm raising all unopened pots. X-Nucleus and DAC 24 and Rasta, they're probably all in here listening to what I'm saying. That's smart on my part, yeah. Oh yeah, we're raising every unopened pot so far. Every hand. What's up, Hobo's Tattoo from New Hampshire? Rebecca, thanks for watching my videos every day. Oh, Minu's one of your cats. I got it. Look at this. They fucking folded again. How do you like that? Was that guy sitting out before I raised? That was bad strategy. I'm not going to do this one because I lied a little bit. Damon, that's not... You don't... Well, if you can't remember, keep doing it, Jamin. You know what I'm talking about. For some reason, it didn't pin itself up here to the top of this. I think it only does it in the browser, like when you're watching the stream. No, that's not right. We'll raise this one, yeah? Gorv, nice. I can't remove... Okay, I don't know if you heard me or not yet. I can't tell. Because, you know, we need a time on this fucking chat so that it'll tell me. Anyway, I can't remove the delay in a stream as it's going. I'm talking about for next time. New stream with no delay. Worth it. I don't know. Stephen E. It's not W-E-A-R. It's W-A-R-E. Here, let me put it. Stephen E. Scroll over the screen and click the little I at the top. I'm also going to type it in here. I'm going to put it in caps so you see the difference. What do we got? Pocket eights? What happened? Did I just win that last pot? Well, I was just talking to the chat. I did. Now, somebody's going to call me out on this. Oh, you know what's going to happen, right? If somebody like this dude tries to re-steal, put me on a steal and re-steal. Okay, this dude just doesn't have the balls. He just falls. That's fantastic. Okay, so now we have to play the damn thing. Man, these guys are tight. I might be able to get all these chips at this table right now. Oh, Lord. Who's an eight? I'm an eight? What are you talking about? Oh, I'm an eight. It doesn't matter, Jaden. That's completely irrelevant. It's information I didn't even want to know. Where did you say you were? 47th? Come to my table, Jaden. I know you can't, but I'm just saying. Do it. Fucking do it. Message support. Be like, yo, put me at that other table. How much for a public appearance? That depends on what I'll be wearing. You're right, Tony. I probably should have, but the guy had Jack 8. He either has air and he's not going to call, or I let him catch a jack on the river and make a bet. But I understand where you're coming from. But if he doesn't have anything, he's just going to fold the turn. I got a pretty strong hand. I'd rather him fire the river or something. Jenny, that's obviously someone who wants to be. I don't know why anyone would, but there are a bunch that do. It's crazy. What's happening, Brooklyn? All right, so I'm glad this guy finally showed who he is. Now you're gone. See ya, bitch. Yo, this music is great. Misty, it's not that hard. I mean, you know, I'm around. Somebody walking outside.
What you doing out there?
He's just walking. Turn the music down? It's already pretty low, but I will turn it down a little. Maybe that's better, no? I can't turn my volume up. Okay. Oh wait, let me try this. Don't know. I don't know. I don't know about that. Monk of the Fives. I don't remember the Fives. No last longer bet. Are you nuts? Jaden, let's play Heads Up Super Turbo. Yes or no? I'll give you 5 minutes to answer. Because the delay. Jaden, tell me if you want to play Heads Up Super Turbo Sit and Goes right here on the stream. Let me ask you in here. Levels do they have again? I don't even remember. I haven't played it in a bit. Let's see. They got $1 ones, Jaden. We could play the $1 one. Oh shit, I'm sitting out. What did I fucking fold last hand? Oh, nothing. Jack five. Ooh, this dude raised. I said I was going to raise unopened pots, didn't I? Oh, did I get a walk? No. I don't know what happened. Oh, I keep forgetting that you're talking about something that happened 5 damn minutes ago. Ginny, I am not on PokerStars as I cannot legally play there. I do not believe that I am profitable online, no, but I rarely play. All right, All right, Jaden and I are going to... Oh, fuck, I'm fucking up. Jaden and I are going to play $1 register. All right, hopefully he joins and not somebody else. But if somebody else joins, then we'll have to do what we have to do and win the fucking dollar, am I right? Here, let's go this. Let's get rid of this. All right, let's make this bitch smaller. Bring it down here like such. There you go. Come on, Jaden. There you go. So we got Vegas Jaden in this in this bitch right now. We're gonna play this damn thing. Here, let's go. Sources, screen capture. Get that. Like that. And like that. And there you go. All right, it's the vloggers game. I agree, Governor Nice. All right, let's pay attention to this Vegas. I can't have this guy beat me right now. I win. Seven deuce in the tournament. Tijuana, that definitely improves your chance. James is right. That's funny. Pretty sure I won't be folding this. Jaden, you trying to bluff me, man? You trying to just steal some shit on me, man? Oh, shit. I guess not. Not even paying attention to this Jaden grudge match right now. He was never folding that, by the way. Ooh, that guy raised. I was gonna race. All right, Bernard says volume's great. That's good news. That music is fucking fantastic. Who said it sucks? You're crazy. Yo, it's hard to focus on the tournament if I'm playing Jaden heads up in this bitch. James, you can't play for $100. These bitches only let you play they only let you play for 10. This is the worst poker site that's ever been created underneath the sun. That's right. I said it. They won't let you play for more than fucking $10. It's not that they won't let you. It's just that they don't offer it. They don't have it. Jaden, I know you don't have a king. Fold. Already. What are you waiting on? Wasting time. Lines are going up. You don't have a king up in this bitch. There's your freestyle, by the way. He folded. Jamin, the super chat. Check me out with the shove. You can't call. Focus on that tournament too, though. But I want to win this 93 cents, is it? I think it's 93 cents. Because it's 96 cents. Only 4 cents juice in this. Let's raise that king while we raise the 7-5. Flush draw, what? Let's pretend we have a queen and then draw the deuce of spades on the river. He's going to try to bluff me, ain't he? Nope. Uh-oh. Got the advantage on you. Is the big blind really 40 already? I'm going to get myself in trouble. I should have shoved. I was going to raise. I should have shoved. Out of position. Pocket pair. Like 12 big blinds. Or something. Man, just fold. I gotta pay attention to this shit. Alright, let's see what he is gonna do with 350 behind if I raise here. Damn, he's got a nine. Got a bitch. Damn it! I know you didn't just limp. You better be ready to call. Jack four. I mean, it's not. I'm not saying it's bad, but you know you're going to have to call. Bink. And just like that. No, 800 is the guaranteed total prize pool, Bernard. First place is $350.85. I am not the chip leader, Michael. I'm actually in sixth place, but it's irrelevant. There's 101 people left. There's a lot of shit to go down between now and then. You know what I'm saying? Yo, if we win this thing or some crazy nonsense, like, that shit will take hours. That shit crazy. That's why I don't like to play tournaments. Online tournaments. I don't really like to play live tournaments either. I'm making a bet. Fry baby gonna call. Might as well give up.
What, is he gonna flush draw?
No. Low 8 grinder, your state flag needs a damn do-over. What? Shoving. Let me get a call, Jaden. Oh, I'm all in. I hope he limps. Fucking min raising, huh? Shit. It's such a fucking... What is he raising with? I haven't been paying attention. I just fold. I don't want to get it in against King 4. But I will shove this. Obvious. Bernard, this shit costs $10,000. I'm not trying to pay $10,000 for no damn... Shoving it. You won't call. I knew it. Jack five's good. Here's where we turn on the heat. We're gonna put the heat on him now. Yo, my coffee am empty. I gotta remember the damn camera's way down there. I can't show up every single hand. He's gonna call eventually. Brooklyn got the coffee right here, but it am empty. How the fuck are we at 40-80 in this bitch? Dale, it was an impromptu heads up against Vegas Jaden. I'm not doing another one. I'm going to win this tournament. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Big Tex, the field in this tournament is, here, let me, I'll put it up on the screen, but the field is 178 people. Not that big. I need a jack. There it is. No diamond, please. No! Motherfucker. I can't believe he got me. That son of a bitch. He fucking got me. You know what? It ain't over. Got a damn seven I didn't need. How do you like that? Call blind! Call blind! Call blind! Call. Three. Do it to him! Giving him a three of spades. Fucking damn it. Make me cuss. You're making me cuss up in here. Everybody knows that I outplayed Jaden, right? I played better than Jaden. Everybody knows that, right? You know. Here, let me, Man, how the fuck? I hope this is the right one. Fuck, no, it wasn't the right one. And damn. Outputs, sources, screen. There you go. Put that bitch back in there where it goes. Make it big for everybody, like that. And then move the camera like this. And then make it to even better, like such. Oh shit, I got eights. I better go look at it. 925, you made it. 925, not enough. Oh shit. 3050, bitch. Fuck, 4400, why not? It looks serious, don't it? I want him to think I'm serious. Then I'm a flop. Middle set to top and bottom. Good to be 8-ace deuce up in here. Three bet action. So, I was going to put this on the screen for everybody. I fucked up and forgot. Sources. How small do you want that shit to be, though? That's the wrong thing, bitch. Damn, you're stupid. Open lobby. Sources. Bingo. That's what I was trying to do, homies. Trying to make it smaller. What the hell is happening to my life? Here. Now you can look at the shit. There you go. It's good now. Break. Coffee refill time. And we need to tinkle. be refilled. Listen to me. Can you even hear me? 1 minute left. All right. So I had to put on what will henceforth be known as. Henceforth, this will be known as the third hour hoodie. That's right, the third hour hoodie. The damn shit's not got my whole shit in it. How you doing? All right, go gamble. I said it. What? Oh shit, we're back in action. Coffee action. Hold up. I was going to do something. I forgot what it was. What was I about to do? Something involving the I was going to get some water. Ain't this about a bitch? Water makes me have to pee, though. Oh, yeah. What do we got? King six? All right. Not a bad hand. I'm lying. Man, I can't call 500. I'm going to try to win, actually. I wasn't going to try to win, but now I think I might try to win. Who dis? Okay, stop. Don't you know you're playing online poker on a live stream? Don't be fucking around, trooper. Hi, Sarah. What's up, Big Tex Nick. Oh, he's queen. Nobody can read that. Calm doesn't have anything for sale, just weird spinning shirts. That's retarded. This dude makes it 12. That dude shoves. You know what? I'm finna to raise. I'm finna to make it 4,200. I said it. 100. Oh, he just calls. Well, isn't that convenient? It's like 10K in this shit. Oh, man, he got... Oh, man, look at that. Did I win a side bot? I did. Did I make money in it? I think I did. I don't know. 43. What did I start the hand with? The fuck did I start the hand with? I don't fucking know. Who cares? Honestly. Really, does anybody care? I made like 2K. Oh, let's raise. Dead money, don't you do it. Don't you do it. I will launch this entire stack. So I just c-bet the flop with ace-queen against Browning. So should I raise? Or is Browning lost all respect? I'm a raise. A weird amount. Oh, he just called again. This dude likes to just call me. I'm gonna check and pretend like I got a big hand. I probably do have the best hand. I gotta bet the turn, yo. Is he gonna bet? No, he ain't gonna bet. I'm finna bet 1,800. First place is not 150. What are you looking at, Steve? I got it on the screen for you. It's 350. Why is this dude tanking? What are you going to make it tough on me now? Bitch, I got the best hand. Told you I got the best hand. Don't fuck with me. I have been watching your vlog for 2 months now. I have yet to find one redeeming quality about you. Be gone, bitch. That's all I can tell you. Oh, look at that. I was nice to Browning one. I knew he was going to try to pull a little respect back. Caps fan, good night. Wonder what Mr. Vegas is going to think about me raising right here. I'm finna run over this tournament. Oh, dead money wants a piece, huh? Dead money, don't make me make you live up to your name up in this. So I think if I bet, I got to make it like over 3K. Looks like a real hand compared to what I've been doing. I got to stop assuming that they're paying attention, though. All right, good. Looks like they're paying attention. They know I'm the man. Let's be nice to everybody. Is that Skylar? What up, Skylar? All right, Keith. And I keep forgetting I can just chat. What am I missing in the chat? I'm not even fucking around under the gun right now. Nick, what got me into poker was Rounders in 99. And then the boom. I didn't actually start playing until like 04 though. I used to like to gamble. Video poker. And casino boat, blackjack and craps. Mostly craps. Harvey, you might be right. Sean, that's kind of funny. Oh no, I know, Jonathan. I know I can click on it and see the last hand. Yo, dead money. What you doing raising my shits? You know I only got 6 deuce. I can't tangle with you with that. I really wish we didn't have the delay. I truly do hate the delay. I want to be able to respond instantly to what people are saying. But it is kind of good that I can kind of Yo, should we try to win this thing? Like, really, should we try to win? I got 52,000 chips. I don't even fucking know how I got that many chips. I've been paying attention to chat. Occasionally, I look over, play a hand, whatever. Of course, when I do play a hand, I play it like a genius, even though I don't play this shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, this music is really killing it. It's truly awesome music, this music. I'm not raising the button with 4 high. They're going to start getting tired of my shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, what if we win? Would that be sick? Or what? We're not gonna win, but I'm just saying, like, what if we did? Let's talk about 1300. What do you got to say about that? Thank you. I'm actually going to answer that question. Fuck. This music is so chill. Skylar, don't bullshit thinking I'm going to take it easy on you. Just kidding. Oh, look at that. Got an ace on the flop. Oh, he only has 1,700. I guess we should check and hope he bets or something. I can't check forever, can I? No, that was a good check on the flop. Let him catch a king. I guess enough flush doesn't really matter, huh? Yo, Steve, you asked about your shirt. I actually just looked up your order. You're right. You did order on Monday. It looks like that shirt's probably going to go out tomorrow on Monday. It's in the process of being made, and then it'll be shipping time. So it's on the way, Steve, and thank you very much. I really do appreciate that. I love selling stuff on Troopwear more than anything. I love it when people buy stuff from Troopwear. I love it. Jason, we need an old school Desert Manor vlog. I hear you. We might have to figure out a way to do that. Let me move back in there just for, maybe I can rent it for a night, you know? Yo, where is my shits at? Yo, we got more people watching the stream right now than we did 2 hours. Oh, fuck, I got aces. You see me jump? I looked at the screen, I got aces, almost fucking jumped. Skylar, don't do it. You should have done it, but hopefully the button will raise. What's the big blind right now, though? It's only 500. They got plenty of chips. I'm not going to try to get cute with this. When MJ, I thought he was going to raise. I'm actually going to raise to 1,500 and see, like, what he thinks about that. Fuck, man. That's all right. Hey, what's up, Kurt from Vancouver? Vancouver, Kurt. Man, I've met a lot of people this year, man, especially if you say earlier this year, but I'm sure that it was nice to meet you. Oh, shit. Skylar's popping it up. I'm not going to mess with his queen jack right now. If he had less money, I would. Yo, Jason, when it comes to craps, I was a bit of a maniac. When it comes to craps, I would normally play outside. So I would normally go like 40 outside, or I'd bet the line. And then I would skip whatever the number is. I'd take odds, and then I would put the rest outside. So even if the point was 8, then I would back up the odds, and then I would play 40 outside or 60 outside or whatever, and then hit a couple numbers and start pressing. But I also played yo bets on the come-out roll, which is a complete waste of money. But the whole damn game's a waste of money. It was fun. Ellis, hey, Trooper, my husband just wants to say he was just kidding and loves you. Yeah, I don't remember what. I don't even remember. But somebody has to say something really shitty for me to block them, so I don't know. I don't know how to unblock people. Jaden, you know I played better than you. If you go back and watch the fucking video, you'll see. I smashed you. You just got lucky. And by the way, you won 92 cents. All right? Because it's 96 cents plus 4 cents, which means the prize pool is $1.92. You put in a dollar, you won 92 cents. I lost a dollar, though. Yo, Zoop Troop, the t-shirt shipping to Canada is not that much, man. Man, I am missing so much shit. Mary, I got nowhere to stay in Pittsburgh. Oh, we got a little King Jack of Heart action. How many people are still left in this damn thing? A million? 80 people. All right, I've been making it like 2.5 big blinds. I think I'm going to start. Well, fuck, man. I can't just min raise now. I got to make it like 1,600. Oh, shit. Can't do it, I don't think, but I'm going to wait a second before I fold. Chris, my best advice for tilt is take a fucking break. I feel like taking a month myself. I've not been tilting, but I have been getting pissed off. Oh shit, we got hookups happening in the chat. Oh, what's up, Beer Light Broker? Hey, people keep asking about the thing. Is it not showing up? Let me go look at the stream. I got all the info on the screen. It's on the screen. We're gonna get to min raising now. Start min raising this shit. Respect my raise. What? Next hand is losing, next is losing, next is losing, next is winning, and the last of five that I'm doing free is losing. What in the flying hell is Anthony talking about? Check, check, check equals win. I'm so confused. I gotta stop looking at this chat, man. Oh yeah, Steve. I can't wait for you to get that shirt too. Let me know what you think. You're gonna love it. Was it an LA shirt, Steve? I didn't even pay attention to what it was. Man, I don't wanna play Ace Jack, but I'm gonna do it. Man, the big blind, we are so deep right now. 600 big blind. How much chips this dude got? 33,000, 34, 35. I mean, not been active at all. Nobody at the table has been active. Like, I feel like I'm going to do that. I'm going to pretend like I have a monster of a hand. I'm taking my time. Yo, Jonathan, thanks for the coffee. By the way, pretending like I had a monster hand worked. There's not been a lot of, I know it doesn't matter. It truly doesn't matter. But I'm in like fourth place in this hoe. Oh boy. 1441383883 has called my raise. I really don't feel like getting too far out of hand with this shit. I'm gonna bet that like I want her to call. I say her, because she's got a female, like a lady avatar. Man, if they're just gonna keep folding, man, I'm just gonna keep betting. I'm not going to mess around with his Jack 3. Kluki's not afraid to put his shits in. Hi, Leah. Vegas, Jaden, 92 cents. It is a win. Ladies. Jay Phillip, if you ask me to say that, I hope you're a lady. Ladies. This is Javier. This is Starbucks coffee. I brewed it at home, though. I thought I saw some shit going on that wasn't right. You know, we have such a calm and relaxed and like positive, like not positive. Everything doesn't have to be positive, but we have like a friendly chat going on right now. Like this is a legit, I think this is turning into a good stream. Maybe I just need to play one table so there's not so much bullshit going on. You know what I mean? 5 minutes from now, you guys let me know what you think. I'm actually thinking that if there's a way for me to stream like 85% of the screen and pull my cards off the screen so that you can't see my cards and do it without a delay. Yo, big AZ handicapper, are you really at this table? Oh, snap. Somebody got a flush draw. And we got another one dropped. Big AZ handicapper, what's your name? Because I know everybody at this table. Yo, this music is so good. Is it not? This is the best damn music ever. Jason, I hear you on the Monte Carlo room. I only played there one time for like an hour. That was it. Yo, Steve, when it comes to the 2-5, I actually think it would be better for me to play 2-5 at Bellagio with a $300 buy-in because they have a $500 cap. Let me tell you something. When I first started going to Jacksonville, Florida to play poker, I played 2-5. I sat down with $300 every day. I won $26,000 in the first 2 months. It was bananas. And I never bought in for more than three. I mean, I might have added on if I lost some or something like that, but I always started with 300. I'm just kidding about hooking up, Mary. EK, I agree with you about the nature vlog. That's just going to have to wait till like December, though. Yo, can we get some action on these aces right now? I got action. I hope I want it. Damn, man, they fold so quick. It's like, don't give me aces until we get to a table where they are fucking reshoving everything. Right? I should have raised that hand. Eight versus odds. Michael, are you talking about craps? What are you talking about? Eight versus odds. What are you talking about? Oh man, Cheryl, you waiting on the dryer? I don't wait on the dryer. I turn that shit on and go right to sleep. But I know you're a lady and you have clues that you can't. Jason, that's not a bad idea. Desert Manor Go Gamble shirt. I should go right down there and take a picture of their damn sign and put it on a shirt. Now that would be funny. Man, what did I do involving pot odds? Jamin, I thought you were going to sleep. Arizona's lying his ass off. That ain't you. That ain't you. You're lying. Big Arizona handicapper. If that's you, say something in the chat right now. I don't believe you. Oh, man. What should we do here? Should we fucking play a monster? I'm just going to call. Man, I don't like that flop. I feel like if he has an ace... Watch me get completely whatchamadoodled on the river. Should I make a bet right now? Like 1600? They don't really seem to be fighting back unless they have something. See, I mean, he just folded. I mean, I have the best hand, but I don't want his, like, you know, king, you know, whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. I hate talking about poker. Trooper, keep betting until someone calls you down with the goods. You're right, Mr. Perfecto. You are right, sir. I don't want to tangle. Man, Mr. Vegas, Skyler, what you doing, man? All right, Jay Phillips, I'm glad to hear it that you're a lady. Live 1-2 is ridiculously hard to make a living at because of the ring. A lot of people believe that, and it could be true. Man, I keep fucking min raising my button when they fold to it. Good question is, are they folding because they keep seeing me raise the button? But like then when I get a hand like fives, it's like somebody's gonna try to like take a stand. I don't want to throw chips away. Dude's raising. What should I do? Do you think he has a real hand? Do you think she has a real hand? I don't think she does. Like, you know, we got to make it like 14,000, right? I knew it. Send that shit, yo. There's no point in calling. It's just dumb to think you're going to try to flop a set or something stupid like that. Man, I don't even want to raise this because I know somebody's going to. What am I talking about? I'm just saying shit that makes no sense whatsoever. Watch that be a terrible card. I think I got that online poker sense going. You know I got a bet, right? Maybe this person will just want to see what I have. Fucking chop. I don't think there was any amount that person. Man, maybe I should have bet the flop, huh? Explain it to me like it's 1987. That's true, Jason. If I do it more, I could add more tables and get more comfortable. Jay Phillips, if you tell me you're going to buy several, I'll go make a shirt right now and put that bitch in the store. So be careful what you say. Good move with the aces. What the hell did I do with the aces? I don't even remember. Yo, you want to know something crazy? There's still 63 people left in this damn thing. Holy hell. I don't want to pick on people. It is a pretty nitty table. I need to put a little more pressure on, don't I? Especially with 73 dimes? Holy shit, 73 dimes. Yo, this music is good, no? I keep saying that, but it's like the perfect atmosphere. This shit is awesome for playing poker right now. You know what I'm playing, right? Just all the way through the David Cutter catalog, the music that I use a lot of his music for my vlogs. Yo, how long have we been on this live stream, man? This shit's crazy. 2.5 hours right now. Oh man, I can go look at the... And I haven't done that one time. There's only 294 people. There's more people watching now than before. 294 people? That's awesome. Who messaging me? Leah Camp, I'm going to need some kind of proof of who you are before I answer that question. And by the way, you said package. MJ, don't even try it. I will shove. Man, that's like a real raise, huh? That's a real bet. That's the first time he's done that. That's like the first time he's done that. I'm a fold. Seems nitty, but that's the first time he's done that. That's like four times the fucking big blind. Like, what if he has a real hand? Like, King Jack. Brad Johnson, is that the Brad Johnson? RM Vlogs, you've got to be trolling. Oh shit, I'm not even paying attention. RM Vlogs, you got to be trolling. Any ideas what I'm going to do in my next vlog? Let me think. Probably go and drink coffee. Maybe eat a burrito. Probably go down to the strip. Maybe play some poker. I'm just kidding. I like this. Friends are being made in the chat. Big text, if I would have called, I would have made a very... I can't mess with that. What did I have? 5-6? Oh, we got a flush over here. Ace Jack. All right. Nice. Nice to see what's going on. Man, 144 has been trying to get bold, right? She's been trying to get bold. I'm going to fold this one. I knew it was going to fold to me, and I should probably raise that, but... This bitch has been trying to get bold. I'm gonna let her slide on that. There's a results-oriented answer. Good fold, trooper. Yo, this fucking computer is hot as shit. Why is it so hot? Yo. Put the fan on. Why is it so hot in here? It's because I'm wearing the third hour hoodie. This is from now on called the third hour. Why is there fuzz? Oh, it's off my hoodie right here. I like these hoodies. These hoodies are comfortable as shit. And I like it because it's not fuzzy inside the hood. It's stitched around, you know, the... You know what I'm talking about, maybe. Oh, we definitely got to raise this bitch. I'm not talking about you, Skylar, Mr. Vegas. I'm talking about my hand. Don't try it, Pat. Thank you and Mr. Vegas. Ooh, got some call action. I'm just going to bet 2K. He's either going to fold or stuff it. And 74K, I got 74K. Queen 3 of spades up in this bitch. Senator gonna try to race. Ha! Oh, Brad is. Let's see. Bill Gamble shirt with me sleeping on the couch. Trooper after dark. Time to win this tourney. Good idea, Javier. Put the tourney main screen back up. Put the tourney main screen back up. What did I do? Oh, shit. You know what happens? When I minimize it, it fucking goes off the screen. My bad. Jason, I agree. Good mojo in this chat room. This is the way it should be. That's why I banned like 7 people earlier. What up, Jerry French? Big Tex, my favorite room is always the Golden Nugget, I think. I really do. I'm digging Excalibur. I like playing at Mirage, except I seem to run like shit there. That's made up in my head, but I have been running like shit there. Matthew, I agree. That's why I did it. I'm in position. I can check. What the fuck is backdoor nut flush draw? Okay. Did I have the backdoor nut flush draw? I don't even remember that. 5 minutes ago. Oh yeah, I did. I had the backdoor nut flush draw. I agree with you, Matthew. Yo, it's getting warm in here. I may have to take the hoodie off. And the rest of my shirt. What? The rest of my clothes. Uh-oh. One of the lady... what?
I didn't say nothing.
10-8. Hi, little Miss Louise. All the way in the UK. Ha, that rhymed. No? What is this guy doing? MJ Lovey is tired of sitting around doing nothing, it looks like. That's what I think is going on. 57 players left. Man. Got a damn men raised under the gun up in here. I just messed up something. J-Bad, I see what you're saying about raising the King 10. The problem is, yo, John Rice, thanks. I'm going to put that towards some coffee. Yo, the King 10, the reason I did it is because of the history I have with MJ. I've been playing to MJ's left for a while, and there's been a lot of blind-on-blind hands. The first time he made a bet like that, I think he more than likely has me beat. Double down, KM says. That's what I say. I probably, what did I have? 6-5 or 9 deuce or some shit. Oh, boy. I sense trouble. It's just one of those online... Oh, shit. What do you do? I guess you just call, don't you? I'm not folding, but do I raise or do I call? 13,000. I think I call because everybody knows I have it. Right? And if 144 does something crazy... Motherfucker, man. Really, bitch? Holy shit. Like, when I call... Fuck, man. That's why I didn't race, because I don't want to make it 26,000 in gold. And what am I going to do? I'll still have, like, 13 big blinds left. If I call and lose, she probably has... She's got aces or kings. Fucking 13,000. Look at that shit, yo. I'm glad I just called. There's no... The isolation is already done, right? You don't have to isolate when somebody makes a 13 fucking day. I'm gonna tell bitches I had ace king. Damn it. Jesus, my rent was $570, including utilities. Man, he's out about a bitch. I think the rent went up, though. I'm raising my deuces. Man, fuck. I am somehow typing this in this. Man, fuck. Who the fuck is tried? Fuck off, Trod. We're having fun in here. Oh, I can't fucking call that. Man, bitch, man. I had to fucking... Day two blogs. This is the third hour hoodie. I don't know why I am. I was cold for a second. The AC is pumping. What's up, Cool and Kelvin? We got new people coming to the stream late as fuck. We got to keep this tournament going. I got to get to the final table so we can keep it going. How many people we got in here now? Still, see, we got more still. God damn, man. Oh, it was nice and cool, but man, it got hot. Turn the AC down. I bet you didn't know I could turn the AC down from my phone, did you? Oh, yeah. I can turn the AC down from my damn phone. Turn that bitch down. Down to 66. Pat's going to 3-bet me. Nope. Last time I had the ace. We're going to bet about 37. I had an ace last time we played. Like this when I raised the cutoff. You know, you were here. You saw it. I hate that ace-king hand. Everybody saying that I should have called with ace king, you're out of your mind. Period. You're not out of your mind, you just don't know. You can't, I can't call. 144 is not fucking around. She had kings, was the worst hand she was gonna have. I said it before I folded. Go back and watch it in the stream. You got DVR on the shit. Rewind that bitch and see, I said it. I know she had aces or kings. I agree with Big Arizona Handicapper. She should have never shoved that. She should have just made a raise. I'm still folding because I know. That's kind of irrelevant, but it was a good fold, but not maybe not that. Didn't see that one coming. Oh, yeah, if I called, I would have won. You're right. The ace is coming. Now she's gonna min raise under the gun? Man, I feel like just trying to see if I can hit some shit. She's got a lot of chips. Like, I don't know what to do here. Like, I kind of want to see a flop. It's bad to see a flop. Hear me out before I'm telling you, it's bad to see a flop. But I'm going to see the flop. So far, she hasn't been full of shit. Problem is, with this flop, I'm going to win a small pot or I'm going to have to fold or something. Now, what are we going to do? Fuck. I could be in big fucking trouble here. I think if she had jacks, though, she's raising more. You saw her shove with the kings, right? All right, let's make a small value bet. She's going to pay off like 3,600 at the most. She's not calling anything. What'd she have? Was she min raising under the gun after she shoved fucking 63K with those kings earlier? Tim C, it is 10:49 p.m. in Vegas. Don't you have Google? I'm just kidding, Tim C. Who's hating now? I don't see any hate. Got a little King 10 action going. How many people are left in this hole? 50 people left still? If MJ raises, I'm probably going to re-raise. And he made it so big. But you know he's not folding. What the fuck do you do now? Against a good player, I would raise. Man, fuck it. I don't know if MJ's a good player or bad player is what I'm saying. I mean, we are in a $3 tournament. Of course, if you're a good player, you should be playing all the tournaments. Because there ain't that many. Razzler coming out of nowhere. Is Razzler new to this table? I actually don't know the answer to that question. Man. Oh man, you know what? I should have raised that to take advantage of the fact that I know Mr. Vegas in real life. Yo, I want to know if... done that last longer bet with Vegas Jaden, huh? Yo, people are asking me how many are left. Is it not on the screen? Thanks, J-Bat. Sorry, Jason, I got it back open. Sorry about that. You're right. Oh, 144 has decided to call this. Fuck. I can't fucking check. That's a suspicious ass bet. And she's got her little 80,000 now, of course. So now what do you do? Fire one more round, fire one more bullet, see what happens. Maybe she calls and I get crazy lucky on the river. ¼ watching the stream. Does she know what I think about her? Is that what's going on? Fuck! All right, fuck it. Guess I gotta fold. It's good that we get to raise right after that hand, though. Don't do it, Skyler. You're in big trouble, sir. You're probably gonna do it, though, aren't you? You're going to shove the 99.40, aren't you? Oh, no. Okay. Maybe Cosmo's going to try. MJ, you going to try? Try it, MJ. I'm over here begging for somebody to 3-bet. They're probably going to have aces. Man, my chair's not comfortable, man. Bradley, I'm already naked. What you talking about? I'm going to tell everybody right now, this is the way it is. I'm telling you how it is the way it is, okay? Matthew, I agree with you, but there are no looser players at this table. That's one thing. Oh, Mr. Vegas is in. What was I going to tell you? I'm going to tell you guys, I'm going to be honest with you right now. If this wasn't a live stream and I wasn't talking to you guys, there is no way I have the patience to play this. No way I have the patience to play this. Chop it up. Yeah, where's Pookie's dumbass at? In there, in the closet. Oh shit, it's break time. I'm gonna refill my coffee. Wait right here. I'll be right back. Albert, it's on the screen. What up? Leave that shit on. Is that better for the light?
Check it out.
Without the light? With the light, it's all the fucking same. Meat grinder. What are you talking about? Why did I block you? Are you blocked, Meat Grinder? I see your chat. Let's see if you're blocked from the regular shits. Because if you are, I'll block you from here too, because I don't give a fuck. That's fun, no? Man, I don't be knowing. Oh yeah, that's good. If we if you block someone, it blocks them from the regular shit too. All right, that's fine. Oh, that's why. Okay. Here we are. All right, here we are. Here we are. We got all kinds of shit going on. John Rice, that's logical, sir. Who's saying they don't like it? I'm not seeing anybody that they're saying that they don't like it. Channel report, remove, put user in timeout, block, add moderator. Can't look at that shit. Let's see. Hey Trooper, how was the Iron Maiden EP I gave you? Thomas, thank you for that Trooper Iron, I mean for that Iron Maiden EP. I'm pretty sure I've heard all of it, but I'm glad that I have that. Oh shit! 15 seconds left in break. This coffee's not very hot. How many people are left in this tournament? They say it's too small. They can't see it. I don't know how to see real quick. Can I make it a little bigger? I can make it bigger if I go like that, right? And then go like that. But you can't see the prize amount. How's that? That's a little better. Oh, wait. It's on top anyway. So why don't we do fucking that? Why have I not already done this? Fucking hell am I doing? Here, it doesn't matter how much money is in first and all that old bullshit, right? Here, do this, and this, and this, and that, and that, and then, and then go like that. There you go. Now it's as big as it can be. But what's on top? Okay, that's on top. That's fine. All right, perfect. Perfect, bitch. That shit down. Go like that. Now we're ready. Oh, man. It's about that time where they're going to start doing crazy shit like shoving. Because they're getting anxious. Dead Money feels like he wants to do something. Pat wants to do something. Do it, Pat. I knew you were going to fucking do that. What should I do now? I could raise like 19,000. Shit. I'm gonna let it go. This time, Pat. This time I'm gonna let it go. Can't call, Skylar. You gotta fold or shove. You know what I'm saying? Ha ha. Ace douche. Mike, you don't want a cup of this. It's not that hot. I brewed the shit 2 hours ago. Even though it's a thermal carafe, it's still... For some reason, after a couple hours, it gets cold, you know? Hour and a half is still good. I mean, and it's drinkable right now, but it doesn't have that, you know what I mean? All right, good, Albert. I'm glad. That sounds good that you like the setup. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah, I was going to do this, actually. Yo, I'm going to tell you, like, if I could make money doing this, I probably would do it on a regular basis. I actually kind of enjoy this, but it's really time consuming. But I want to do it, too, if people like it. If you want to watch it, I just want to do it anyway. Yo, thanks, Global. I don't know if you're trolling or not. Best stream online, but thanks. bitch is min raising under the gun again. Meat grinder, I can read your shit. Why do you think I blocked you? There's gotta be a reason. What'd you do, meat grinder? Now I think you're trolling. Check on the low. Somebody help me out. I'm not seeing haters in the chat, but people keep referring to the haters in the chat. Yo, what's up, Matthew? How's it going in San Diego? Other people are asking what the hell he's talking about. I don't know what he's talking about. Vlad, there is a USA Go Gamble shirt. I think it's on the first page of the state shirts on the store. Pretty sure. I can't raise Mr. Vegas big blind right here because he's for sure going to get tired of it. And he's getting lower. Coffee. I hear you, Chow 99. Got you right here. Stephen E., this is a tournament. I can't see change. I hear you, but I appreciate your idea, but you can't change seats in a tournament. It's, you know. Yo, this chill-ass music! I love this shit. Makes you want to sing a little, like... No, I'm just kidding. James, I do not drink. No booze for me. No drugs, no smoke, nothing. All right, good luck, everybody. Looks like Mr. Vegas is going night-night. All right, Skylar. I'll see you at that one place where you know... I don't want to blow you up, but you know what I'm saying. Little Jack 3 action. Yo, I got a bad feeling right now. 41 people left. How many people get paid in this, by the way? 9? Oh, no. 20. 20 get paid. How much? What? I don't even know the buy-in. $3? It's a damn rebuy? This is the one that I think I have $9 in this. Or do I have 12? Or do I have 15? I don't even know. Explore action under the gun. I'm finna bust 144. That's what's about to happen. If she raises under the gun, I'm shoving any two. I'm telling you now, I'm lying. Yo, Thomas. See ya. Who is Bike King? Fucking bitch is raising again. I'm just gonna call. I'm not folding though. Queen 10? She's raising the gun the last three orbits. I'm gonna check raise. Can't check. About 14-ish. She can't have anything, right? She keeps min-raising under the gun. What is, yeah, exactly. Get the fuck out my pot and don't do it again, or you will pay the price. Who is 1K up? Damn, this dude just shoved 23 dime pieces up in here. Yo, I'm not seeing any chat from Jaden. Is he out? No, you're not out, are you? Oh, he might not. He might be out. Curious. Where the fuck are you? Okay. Right. Oh yeah, out 48th. There's 40 people left. I almost minimized that shit again. Okay, thanks, Jason. All right, I'm telling you now before it gets to me. If it gets to me, I don't know what Razzler's, okay. I'm raising, and if this bitch, okay, she didn't, all right. I was shoving for sure. I was four bet shoving for sure. Do one of them shits, hit him in the nose, you know. Is this real or fake? I was gonna do that against 144. I don't know about this dude. Who is this dude? 40,000? And you know what, bitch? Yo, the blinds are up, 1 in 2,000. When you figure in the ante, we have 8 players at the table. 16, 46. We have 7 at the table now. So 44. It in my head, but let's not. So the adjusted big blind is 2,900. So we have 22 big blinds. We only have 22 big blinds. There's antes in this game. Now we have less because there's more money than it costs us per round. I mean, more money that, you know what I'm saying. Yes, that it costs us per round. Of course, the round is longer by 2 hands. Jay Phillips. Oh, this is... Fuck, I'm reading emails. I need the sounds. Wonder if I can just turn the sounds down. I don't know. Yeah, big pimp. Getting a little card dead now, but that's just the way it goes. We got a little bit of time. All right, I'm not going to respond to this right now. I don't have time. We got work to do over here. Oh, okay, I got you, Jason. Viking is a young ass dude that plays in the Blockers game. Razzler, are you feeling like doing something crazy right now? You dumb fuck. Just kidding. Thomas Savage, what's happening, man? I recognize you. Dale, you can't be talking about your loungewear if you're not going to send pictures. I'm playing. Nice try, you piece of garbage. Pure fucking garbage. Nice try, you piece of garbage. Oh shit, what happened? Nothing. I thought I turned the music off. I was about to say, no, I can't do it. I can't play without the music. How many people are left? 36 players left? And we got a four deuce up in here? Ah, Tough Fish. I remember those videos. I actually dealt to Tough Fish. In 2008, it was the summer of 2008, the very first Grand Poker Series at the Golden Nugget. I was a temporary dealer. It was my first dealing job in Vegas. And 2 Plus 2 had a thing, like a gathering at the Golden Nugget. And Tough Fish, they played a bunch of crazy mixed games and dealer's choice crazy stuff. Sklansky, I dealt to Sklansky, I dealt to Tough Fish, whatever. All right, I'm going to stop. Fuck. I was going to say I'm going to stop min raising, but. I am going to stop min raising, by the way. I'm going to do something. Stephen E., you're not hearing me. I can't change seats in a tournament. You can't do it in a tournament. I hear you. I understand changing seats and gaining position. Titan, this is a $3 rebuy add-on that I wasn't going to play because it's not a turbo. And then I ended up playing. Oh, that was the hand where they raised under the gun. He had kings. All right. Made it 4,400. So what happened? Wow. Oh, hold up. We've been to raise this. Button for par just doubled up, am I right? Well, that looks like a good flop. Am I gonna go broke? I don't know. Let's see what happens. I should have bet a little bigger to make it look like I have ace high. I can't fold this, right? No matter what the fuck happens? All right, good. Trying to think ahead, just trying to think ahead. Wow. This is not my favorite song. I may have to skip this one. Oh, I took the thing down again. Fuck. Skipping this song. First, I'm raising. Then I'm skipping this song. Skip, bitch. Thank you. Button for par. Are you multi-tabling? Are you fucking taking forever for a reason or what? Nice little second pair action. I guess I should bet the same amount. I mean, what do? Check? Look at our fucking stack sizes. I'm just gonna check. All right, the bitch had a 7. That's good. Good for me. I can't bet the river, can I? I mean, I guess I could not call anything. King on the river. She's not calling anything. Got some shove action from the White Rogue One. Tim F. Got a little Ace King versus Ace Jack action. I probably would have won. Nope. Yo, the AC is cold now. I took the hoodie off and now I'm freezing in this bitch. The blinds went up again. I thought this was not a turbo. 2,400 now, huh? How many people left? Let's take a look. This fucking Razzler's gonna raise. What am I gonna do with Jack 3? 33 people left. Oh, I keep minimizing the damn thing. Oh, sorry. Oh, Lord. You know what? I'm not gonna fight back with this one. But I do need to pay attention to my image. The players are changing a decent amount. You know, I'm going to be completely honest. I think earlier in the game when we had that really tight table, I don't think I capitalized enough on that. I think I should have been raising more. But, I mean, how many more chips would I have right now? I mean, even if I had 10K more. I mean, I guess it matters, but whatever. Just thinking. Ah, Tim F. I'm with you. I can't say it back. It's just too... Should I change the music? What should I change it to? Oh... know what to change it to. I don't really have, I don't want to be violating copyrights and getting strikes on my shit, you know? Let me think of what I could. I mean, I definitely agree, but hold on, let me pay attention. I got an ace in the cutoff. 144 has lost about 20,000 chips. Oh, man. Up for par at Kings last time. She raised. Man, let me think about... What about... I wonder if... Oh, you know what? Here, let me think. Somebody sent me a message earlier. Let me see if I can get... Damn, let me think. You know what? It was a comment on YouTube. No idea where the comment was. I think it was is right. Let's go to the About tab and see if we can read about it. Little Jack 6 action. I'm glad 144 didn't try no crazy shit. Damn, man. Damn, I got two callers up in here. I'm checking behind. Now what do you do? Probably going to bet. Oh, bitch, please. What ifs? Official channel of Faded NCS. NCS is a record label bringing you the finest free music creators without worry of copyright for promotional opportunity. All right, you know what? I'm just going to go for it. Go for it. Play their music and see what happens. Is there like a playlist in this bitch or what? What the hell? Uploads? I mean, let's just try it and see what happens. Okay, that's a bit loud. All right, you'll have to let me know about this music. Shit down. All right. I gotta bet, when I make it 48, it's going like 74-ish. What is Olim calling with that stack? Reflop. Do we fire again? Only 17,000. I'm firing. Let it go, bitch. Do me a favor. Thank you. What the fuck, man? What are you limping with, Razzler? Watch me get fucked. He checks, I'm gonna bet. I'll call that. I don't think, you know what? I mean, what is she gonna call with? A five? I'll just check. She had a five. I don't know if she would have called or not. She had the fucking perfect hand. She had a five. Like, anything else is going to have me beat, right? Fuck it. I don't know if I should have bet or not. I'm going to be honest with you. I met Jamin in St. Louis when I was playing poker at the Hollywood poker room. All right, I just gave that bitch a walk. She needs to respect me from now on. And if that bitch... I was about to do something with this Jack 9, but I guess I can't now. $95,000. And let me just click fold. Let me see how... 32 people left. Damn, yo. Shit's taking forever. Sin City, you never know. They may be bots. You just never know. Fucking a whole team of bots trying to take this $3 tournament down. Jason, you're right. That's exactly why she changed her play. She lost like 20K and got scared. And now she definitely has fucking a monster. What's she gonna do on that flop? What does she got? I guess if she has jacks, she'll go to sleep. Uh-oh, got called. Oh boy, look at that turn. This is gonna get interesting. I would prefer that Razzler break 144 right now. Actually, if 144, ooh, wow, look at this. Look at this pot, 88 dimes. She must have a fucking, if she bets, she's got a boat. No fucking doubt. Jack queen, wow, not a boat, but three queens. Wow, look at that. I was just saying how she changed her shit up and she three bet pre and fucking that shit. Wow. All right. Third pair. Bet it. Wow. I'm in shock right now. I'm going to fold that ace five because I'm in shock because I know she's going to three bet me no matter what. Any two right now. Any two. Watch her raise. I told you she was raising. She was going to three bet me with any two cards. I guarantee it. I mean, I guess I could just shove, but what if she has ace nine? Wow, then I'd be in big trouble, huh? I'm talking crazy hypotheticals here. It's just fun. Yo, did I minimize the shit? King queen action. Raise that shit up, yo. Watch when, no, okay, good. She was gonna get something if she fucking three bet me on this one. This guy doesn't have it, so I don't know what he's going to do. What you going to do? That's exactly what you're supposed to do. Yo, this music's pretty good, especially this song. I'm gonna see the flop, I think, unless somebody else does something here. Meat Grinder, I played at the bicycle one time when I commentated on Live at the Bike. Man, I feel like I wanna try to do something here. And you know what, man? Damn, man. I knew she was gonna fucking raise on the ground. I think she's living in like 2010 when that was the big thing to raise under the gun. I am going to isolate this Olim character right now if it holds to me, or try to isolate. 144's got a fucking hair up her ass. Make it 18,000, homie. There you go. I know what I'm doing sometimes, fellas. I lose, but I did the right thing. Damn, bitch. All right. I should shove this. I'm just kidding. I wish 144 wasn't between us because Olim's folding everything on this hand. If 144 has, yeah, that's exactly right. If you have any sense at all, you got to shove. Any fucking two. The dude just fucking doubled up with nonsense because, well, he had to shove. He's on with four bigs. Not even adjusted bigs. I don't like 144 being on my left. Not that I'm scared of her. I'm just not a fan. Yo, I hope it's okay that I'm playing this music. I think it is. I got a message from this channel. I got a comment or a message from this channel saying I could use their music, but I didn't actually read it that closely. I feel like a raise is coming out of me right now. Wait, what happened in that hand? Is that the hand Razzler just... No, that was the other one. I don't know what the fuck Razzler's doing. Yeah, I guess I can't do it now. I guess I could, but I'm just gambling. Oh, 144. What do you got? Ace 4. Oh, wow. Look at that. I would have won. Whee! See, when 144 ISOs, she doesn't have the best hand. I know when I have the best hand. I think I just spit all over my damn screen. I feel like a raise is in order here. I should have raised a little faster though. I feel like 144 is trying to fuck with me. Maybe I'm just paranoid. I knew she was gonna do that. What do you say I play back at her? Oh fuck! I was actually thinking about playing back at her. All right, before I fold, what's the chances that she's folding right now? She's got to call like 33,000 into 71. She should call. I want to see what the bitch has, but there's a good chance she's folding. I was going to 4-bet. All right, I'm glad I didn't. Well, I would have won. No, I wouldn't have. She's got the fucking 7. Make that about a bitch. Wow. Wow. Run good much? Do you run good much? And I want the fuck out from... I mean, that is what she 3-bet me with, right? Ace fucking 7. I'm lost in the chat. Man, I gotta fucking be careful. 144 is a maniac now with 234K. I wonder if she'll fucking lock it down though, trying to hold on to that lead. She might try to lock that shit down. Let's see what happens. We might not have to worry about her for a bit. How is there? Oh, okay, I see. Five minutes behind. I'm glad I fucking looked at my hand. I'm thinking I have King 9 of diamonds. I think that was the hand before. I've got 9 fucking deuce. I may have to let Razzler have it. Alright, the last time... Does Razzler have... Nope. I didn't think Razzler had the balls to just shove with air here. All right, 144 is going to get it rammed up her ass right now. Okay, well, maybe not. This dude makes a 5,700, has like 38K. Ace Jack is such a piece of fucking garbage. Do I want to put fucking 40,000 chips in the middle right now with Ace Jack? I don't think so. The fuck are they checking it down? Has there been a bet? Just pots it. Well, effectively all in, but what do you have? Anything at all? Now, what's all arguing about? I'm finna put everybody in timeout. Oh, shit. Man, I should have paid attention to that fucking hand. All right, they folded. Damn. I was finna raise. All right, there's 28 players left. Wow, look at this. She's going to piss it away. I guarantee you one thing. If she doesn't miracle a jack on the fucking river, which she didn't. By the way, I would have won again. She's going to calm her ass down now. Watch. She only lost 18, 17K, 15K. She might not calm down. All right, I'm not going to min raise, but I'm going to do more than... I'm going to bet a little more and make it like 6,400. No. I'm going to make it 71. That's 144. I just need 144 to take me seriously. If the other two shove, I got to call. Fucking ass. You ass. Dude, I can't. That's got to be a real hand, right? Ace fucking deuce. I see what's going to happen if I'm the first in this pot. Chip one Titan just came to this table, right? Is this his first hand? What the fuck? 16 fucking thousand? Like, are you out of your fucking mind? Dude, you just fucked up my entire plan for this hand. I was finna four bet shove on 144. When did this money go in? That's what I want to know. I wasn't paying attention. When the fuck did that money go in? It went in pre-flop. Holy shit. 144 is on fire. Oh, let me fold. How many players we got left? 23? 20 players cash. Min cash is 1689 for the record. Just letting you know. Nobody gives a fuck about that, though. Still 23 people left. I'm going to win this bitch. You know what I'm saying? If I'm going to win this bitch, we got work to do. If she min raises under the gun, I'm shoving if it folds back to me. That's the fucking decision's already been made. There's 12,900 chips in the pot, and I'm almost certain that I'm right, okay? If somebody fucks it up for me, they fuck it up for me, but if it folds to me, I'm shoving. Fucking dude just calls? Like, now what do you do? Fucking look at all that money. It's like, what if it comes king high? Can I just call? Man, fuck this. How the fuck is Chip One Titan calling that? You asshole. I was for sure shoving if it folded back to me. Only 1,000%. Well, 144 got removed from our left. That's crazy talk. Maybe we'll end up on her left at some point here soon. How is it hand for hand when there's 22 left and 20 get paid? This is easy, easy shove. Motherfucker, you woke up with an ace? I guess I gotta hit a 10. Like that. Send it. Bitch, you're supposed to fold. We're on the bubble. I guess you can't fold A7. I don't blame you. Shit happens, you know what I'm saying? It happens. What's up, everybody in the chat? It's hand for hand time. Thomas, it's only legal in Nevada. You can actually only get on it if you're within the borders of the state. Ugh, how many people are left right now? I got 105,000. How is there still 22 left when I just busted a dude? You know I got to shove this, right? But I'm risking 40K. But I got to shove. No, I don't. I'm not going to fucking shove that. Fucking 10-5. He just saw me do it last hand. There's only 4,800. Not even a small blind. If there's a small blind too, maybe. This I can raise. Oh, now there's 20 left, so we're in the money. All right, so I'm still going to raise this hand, though. And I'm going to raise it quick, not think about it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, bitch, what are you calling for? I don't think about what these bet sizes mean to these players that play these tournaments. All right, if you tank, check raise me here, does that mean you have nothing? I kind of feel like it should mean that. All right, good. I'll take it. We're in the money, by the way. A little ITM action. Got a little ace-queen action going. Am I folding this hand at all? Probably not, right? I mean, to Chip Titan, maybe. But maybe not. Razzler's under the gun with 43. Raises to 6. I'm going to make it 12. And clearly call the shove. I probably should have made it more. The problem is putt and pars in the middle there. That looks like a pretty good flop. I am going to just shove. Damn, 8s, huh? I could use a queen, I guess. No good, motherfucker. I can't believe you just called. Why didn't you fucking shove, dick? Reflop. I was calling anyway, probably. Oh well. How many people are left? It can't be 20. Is it really 20 still? Nobody's gone broke since the bubble busted. Guess not. Where does the money start to be at all attractive? Fifth place, $90. Fourth is 100. Third is 130, 207, 350. Really only want first, don't I? I was definitely gonna show them that bitch for that fucking 6. Well, put and par hasn't done anything like that ever in her entire life. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fucking fold now anyway. We need to get down to 20. Wait a minute, why the hell are we on 3 tables with 20 players? That makes no sense to me. Why the fuck are we on 3 tables? This is a 10-handed game, right? Or do they play 9-handed when you get down to... Man, what the fuck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, there's only 9 seats in this bitch. Well, that's interesting. I didn't know that the entire fucking tournament. Wasn't paying attention to that. Baseball. Diamond. Nope. Bernard, min cash is $16. $16.89. Oh man, should I shove this? It folds to me. Asshole. What did Button Par have last hand? King, queen. Yeah. You know I have to shove, right? I can't just raise because I don't even have 10 big blinds. I mean, it looks like I have more than 10 big blinds, but there's Andy's involved. It's an adjusted amount. I don't know what it is, though. There's only 6 players. Look at that. Fucking tank! You deserve a 7 on the river, bitch. Motherfucker. All right, that's that. So sad. How do you do this now? Let's see. That, remove, and then go like this, so you can see me. of fun a little bit. I think I lost like $15 for the night. No, I couldn't. Maybe so. All right, everybody. That's the end of the live stream. Thank you for coming. Thanks to all the people that did the little super chat thing. What can I tell you? If you want to do it, do it. I'm not asking for it. You know what I mean? And, it's midnight. I can't believe I've been doing this shit for 4 hours. So, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Go to, this will be up, and then you can go and click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe to the shit, leave a positive comment, and whatever. And hey, we were able to block some trolls because they showed up in the chat, and it's very easy to spot them here. So, let me know what you think in the comments below. When the damn thing comes up as a video, go there, leave a comment, tell me what you think. Maybe we should do it with no delay and hide my cards. That's an idea. And, I'll see you next time. Let me stop this damn thing. Oh, yeah, I know how.